It's an ML Sports Take brought to you by CNY Electrical and our good friends at Chick-fil-A, Cicero, and Clay. The New Orleans Saints just have the number of the Tampa Bay Buccaneers, don't they? Fast, swarming team defense, and they did it without Sean Payton. He had the Corona problem, of course, and I know Tampa Bay had a lot of injuries. I get it. Like, you know, Fournette went down, Godwin went down, Evans went down. Tom Brady didn't have a lot of weapons. He was trying to find Gronk, but the Saints did a tremendous job defending Gronk in space and being really physical with him. The New Orleans Saints, there's just sometimes in sports, it's that one team that really has your number and knows what the hell you're going to do. And the Buccaneers, their team is the New Orleans Saints. We'll see what happens from here on out, but clearly a big swing in the direction of the Green Bay Packers over the weekend. They beat Baltimore on the road. Arizona loses to Detroit. Horrendous loss. They got completely out-physicaled and out-coached. And obviously, that game with the Bucs losing to the Saints, the Packers are in the front runner's driver's seat.